Okay, now I gotta check how many wilts each vegetable and fruit has. A potato has 0.81 wilts. Okay, let's move to the next one. A lime. A lime has 0.86 volts. Okay, let's move to the next one, an onion. An onion has 0.8 volts. Now I'm gonna do a carrot. A carrot is 0.7 volts. Okay, now let's do an orange. An orange has 0.83 volts. Okay, let's move on to the last one, an apple. Okay, so an apple is 0.96 volts. So the winner of my fruit and vegetable